So right now we were just talking about the Bush administration and just how horrible of a job all around that the personnel has been doing. And my question is being Barack Obama, you're in the lead, and also Mike Huckabee, but really Iowa, Mitt Romney, your comments regarding if you don't win Iowa historically really didn't matter. Just showed how much of a complete asshole you really are. And the more that you're at being an asshole, it's weird. I think you're the best Republican candidate, so you make all the Republicans look worse than assholes. And when you made that comment regarding historically not winning Iowa, it kind of really didn't matter when you were the dumbass spending $17 million, when I have more percentage points as an independent and only a riding candidate here locally in Nevada, where we're campaigning for more electoral votes in both states. We were talking about your legitimacy, just absolutely below ridiculous, and your sense of humor of shit proportions, worse than your gray sideburns with your haircut, worse than Carson Daly's haircut. And I think that the entire Romney campaign is baseless, and we're trying to find out, first of all, who's voting for you, and is a much curious, the Huckabee campaign, and that expression on the New York Times, the front page on Sunday, pretty much sums up your campaign, how ridiculous you look, worse than Barack Obama's Afghan illegal Mary Jane. And I think it's pretty funny that although he was tired or not tired in those campaigns, I kind of find it more than offensive that he hasn't really come up with an economic plan or his personnel is of Oprah Winfrey proportions. Now, if we're going to have Queen Latifah over here and try to promote her show with her fingernails and this entire dick face of Barack Obama making comments, how he's all talking about change, or he wants to be the real debater, I'm going to be talking about the independent ticket on my next show, where it's very important. I'm challenging all the candidates to a debate. Economics, prosperity, security is prosperity. You guys haven't come up with anything concrete since we've been making fun of just how much ridiculous and wires y'all really look, not only in Southern California, but around the world. That's going to wrap up the show. I'd like to thank y'all for joining us. Boy, I thought I was hot. Boy, Pamela Anderson on the Leno Show. Boy, Jay, I totally apologize for all the insults. Anytime I said anything about your show, even though you did break the writer's strike, and I'm pretty upset about all the people breaking the writer's strike. But Jay, good job out there. I mean, good job with Pamela Anderson. That's going to wrap